हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड़। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कन्वेंशनल एंड नॉन कन्वेंशनल एनर्जी सोर्सेस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक गूगल व्हिच आर रेफर्ड फॉर दिस लेक्चर। फ्रेंड्स, यू नो एनर्जी, व्हाट इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ एनर्जी? कैपेसिटी टू डू वर्क इज कॉल्ड एनर्जी, एंड वी नीड एनर्जी इन एवरी फील्ड, for household applications, for industry applications, for communication, for transportation, for entertainment, we need energy. So first of all, we should classify these energy sources into two types. First is conventional energy source, and second is non-conventional energy source. Now you know conventional energy source: coal, electricity, wood, oil and natural gas are the examples of conventional energy sources. And wind energy, solar energy, biomass energy are the examples of non-conventional energy sources. Friends, these conventional energy sources are limited, whereas non-conventional energy sources are abundant. And these conventional energy sources are pollution producers, whereas non-conventional energy sources is free from pollution. They are clean sources of energy. These are the main differences between these two. Now we will discuss first conventional energy source. First, take example of coal. We have been using coal long ago for this energy purpose, but it produces pollution, you know. Second example, wood. Wood we use for energy, but nowadays we are using less wood sources. Next source of this conventional energy is electricity. We use electricity for many purposes, but there is shortage of electricity. So we need more energy. Now next example is oil and natural gases. Ships, planes, bicycles, cars and other vehicles run on these oils. There is shortage of this oil also. So we should switch over to non-conventional energy sources to cater our needs. Now what are non-conventional energy sources? First example of solar energy. Solar energy is nothing but conversion of light energy into electricity. Here photovoltaic cells are used to convert light energy to electricity. Second example is wind power. Here wind energy is converted to electricity, means using this power of wind, the fan, means the rotors revolve, and this in addition means it converts the wind energy to electricity. Now next example is tidal energy. Tidal energy means there are tidal waves in sea. Rising and falling up of the tidal waves is used to convert this energy into electricity. Means these tidal waves drive turbines, they are underwater, and so we get energy from this. Now next example is geothermal energy. It is energy inside the earth. The geothermal energy is energy inside the earth. Production wells are drilled into these places where there are hot rocks, hot steam. This energy is extracted and it is used to drive turbines, which in turn converts this energy to electricity. Now next example is biomass. Biomass means human excrete, ऑर्गेनिक मैटर्स लाइक अलगी प्लांट, दीज वी यूज़ एन अर्बन रूरल वेस्ट, दीज आर यूज टू कन्वर्ट दिस एनर्जी इंटू इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. मीन्स दिस एग्रीकल्चर वेस्ट इज बर्न्ड एंड इट गिव्स हीट. हीट इज यूज टू प्रोड्यूस स्टीम एंड स्टीम रन्स ड्राइव्स जनरेटर्स टर्बाइन्स लाइक दिस. बायोफ्यूएल ऑल्सो इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दिस बायोमास एनर्जी. इन दिस वे टूडे वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट नॉन कन्वेंशनल एंड कन्वेंशनल एनर्जी सोर्सेज. थैंक यू.